Haven't seen the boss here yet, but I did meet this kid named Raheem. It was his sister Jade and her boyfriend Amir who saved my sorry ass.
How's the pain?
It's okay.
Don't bullshit me.
I'm fine, let me alone.
You're not fine if you're about to turn.
Yeah, well, I might not be about to turn if we didn't have to hand over so much antigen to Dr. Zero.
But it can't be helped, and you know it. I'll be watching you. We all know it.
Electricity. But for how long?
Where do you think you're going?
The 13th floor. I'm getting some stuff for Raheem.
13? Shit. That's gonna be some dirty work. But we all got to pull our weight around here, huh?
Jesus, how many people died here? Crane here.
Where were you? We've been waiting for your report. It's been over 70 hours.
I lost my radio for a while. Don't worry, my cover's intact. No contact with the tower's leader yet. Unable to confirm identity. I'm taking steps to blend in.
Acknowledged. Time is of the essence, Crane. Remember that.
There's one more thing. I got bitten. I've shown no symptoms, but the people here say I'm infected.
Then you'd better get your hands on some antigen ASAP.
Help! Hadn't you? Help! Somebody!
What the hell?
I cut my arm, getting away from him. Oh, God. You had to kill him, didn't you? God damn it! That was my brother. I came down to see him and...
Easy, easy. It's all right now. I'll get help. Hey, Raheem, this is Crane. I'm down here on 13. Listen, this guy of yours got fucked up pretty bad getting away from a zombie.
Oh, shit. 31? You went after Mark? Is it safe down there?
Yeah, well, it's safe enough now.
Okay, don't move. I'm sending Lena downstairs.
Hey, hold still. Lena will be here any minute.
Gauze. You've got to find some gauze. Oh, and alcohol. Combine them. That will stop the bleeding. Please hurry.
I try to stay calm, okay? I'll be right back.
Thank you.
Okay, I think that's everything I'm gonna find. Let's give this a shot.
Okay, who's hurt?
He's bleeding pretty bad.
Let me see him. Gauze and alcohol, huh? Pretty primitive, but it'll work. Thanks for the help. I'll take care of him from here.
Well done, 31.
Hey, 31. Not bad for a new guy. Perhaps I misjudged you.
Yeah, I just want to help out and repay you guys for what you did for me.
Well, good. Come find me, and we'll talk about how you can do that.